والله جعل لكم من بيوتكم سكنا وجعل لكم من جلود الأنعام بيوتا تستخفونها يوم ظعنكم ويوم إقامتكم ومن أصوافها وأوبارها وأشعارها أثاثا ومتاعا إلى حين والله جعل لكم مما خلق ظلالا وجعل لكم من الجبال أكنانا وجعل لكم سرابيل تقيكم الحر وسرابيل تقيكم بأسكم كذلك يتم نعمته عليكم لعلكم تسلمون فإن تولوا فإنما عليك البلاغ المبين يعرفون نعمة الله ثم ينكرونها وأكثرهم الكافرون ويوم نبعث من كل أمة شهيدا ثم لا يؤذن للذين كفروا ولا هم يستعتبون وإذا رأى الذين ظلموا العذاب فلا يخفف عنهم ولا هم ينظرون وإذا رأى الذين أشركوا شركاءهم قالوا ربنا هؤلاء شركاؤنا الذين كنا ندعو من دونك فألقوا إليهم القول إنكم لكاذبون وألقوا إلى الله يومئذ السلم وضل عنهم ما كانوا يفترون.
And Allah has made for you from your homes a place of rest, and made for you from the hides of the animals tents which you find light on your day of travel and your day of encampment. And from their wall, fare and hair is furnishing and enjoyment for a time. And Allah has made for you from that which He has created shadows, and has made for you from the mountains shelters, and has made for you garments which protect you from the heat, and garments which protect you from your enemy in battle. Thus does He complete His favor upon you that you might submit to Him. But if they turn away, O Muhammad, then only upon you is responsibility for clear notification. They recognize the favor of Allah, then they deny it, and most of them are disbelievers. And mention the day when we will resurrect from every nation a witness, then it will not be permitted to the disbelievers to apologize or make excuses, nor will they be asked to appease Allah. And when those who wronged see the punishment, it will not be lightened for them, nor will they be reprieved. And when those who associated others with Allah see their partners, they will say, Our Lord, these are our partners to you, whom we used to invoke besides you. But they will throw at them the statement, Indeed you are liars. And they will impart to Allah that day their submission, and lost from them is what they used to invent.